Hello, peasants. Don't you wish you were us, huh? We have a very different guest. Well, Jimmy the Vault.
How are you? Big surprises for you today, Roddy, baby.
Tell me.
Oh, I want it to be a big surprise, baby. Because right now, stepping out from behind your little set here, baby, is the adorable Adrian Adonis. The new Adrian Adonis, baby.
The new Adrian?
Getting ready right here, baby.
The new Adrian. I know the old Adrian.
He's on his way, baby. I want everybody to stand up right now, Roddy. Can you get him standing up?
Stand up. Yeah, they'll step.
Fine, how are you?
I'm fine. Sit down, please.
You got bows in your hair.
Well, let me tell you something. I've been rough and tough and mean all my life, and I can wear exactly what I want. I did jump out of the closet, and there was no brooms behind me.
You jumped out of the closet?
Definitely so. You understand, I am from New York City. I can do exactly what I want. I feel so much like Adrian Adonis with all this in my hair, this splendor, this charisma, and these beautiful colors.
You wear that with your leather jacket?
The leather jacket is going to be retired. This is a Hall of Famer.
Can I have it?
Yes.
I love you, thank you. Look at, you want to see a splendid individual.
Hey, let me tell you something. May the Rockettes eat your heart out.
You are